Two witnesses of an apparent explosion at a home in Manitou Springs dispute the police account of what happened. They insist that it was not caused by illegally making hash oil.
The incident happened around 4 o'clock in the morning Friday, the 300 block of Pilot Knob Avenue. No one was hurt, but police arrested 18-year-old Michael Austin and 23-year-old Audrey Horowitz on suspicion of arson and child abuse.
New at 10 tonight, KRDO News Channel 13, Scott Harrison spoke with the neighbor and a woman who was visiting the family.
This house, separated into three apartments, is where the incident happened, in the unit nearest the street.
I mean, I heard the explosion, of course. It's kind of hard not to.
Xavier Castillo lives in the same building, but Victoria Settlemeyer was even closer. She's a family friend who was visiting the suspects. She says everyone was asleep when the explosion happened.
Just the fridge blew off the door, and I don't know, it was a crazy, it wasn't a fiery explosion, it was just like a pressure kind of like release in the kitchen.
Police and fire department investigators say the evidence is clear. They found equipment in the home consistent with hash oil manufacturing. But the two witnesses disagree with that. They say the suspects, Michael Austin and Audrey Horowitz, just moved in a few weeks ago and had nothing to do with whatever caused the explosion.
I like him. He's actually like a whole lot better of a person than like people say, I guess. I mean, he's actually has a really kind heart.
If it was an explosion, like people have been saying, like the news has been saying and all that, like somebody would have been hurt, at least the baby. She was sleeping right next to where it all happened.
The explosion blew out some windows in the home. Friends and neighbors spent the day cleaning up, piling the debris on the curb, and hoping there's another explanation for the explosion here. In Manitou Springs, Scott Harrison, KRDO, News Channel 13.
The suspects are free on bond tonight. No information was available on when they'll appear in court. Friends at the scene say the woman's 3-year-old daughter is being taken care of.